Welcome to the Diagnostic Imaging Center. This is where you will receive a computerized tomography or CT scan. A CT scan is a diagnostic test. It uses an X-ray machine and a computer to create 3D images of the body. CT scans are used to detect certain diseases, injuries, or to help diagnose problems with the organs of the body. This video will teach you some of the things you can do to prepare for your CT scan and what you can expect the day of your procedure. It's important to follow these diet instructions before your CT scan. Patients scheduled to have a CT scan in an outpatient setting must maintain a clear liquid diet. There are no diet restrictions if your CT scan is done in an inpatient setting. If you are an outpatient, you must maintain a clear liquid diet 2 hours before your appointment. You may have fluids from this table. This table is also available in the handout Computerized Tomography CT Scan, which can be found in your MyChart account, or you can ask your healthcare team for a copy. Before your CT scan, it's also important to drink 4 cups, 1 liter or about 2 bottles of water or clear fluids 12 hours before you check in. If you have a percutaneous endoscopic gastrostomy, PEG, or nasogastric feeding tube, stop your feedings 2 hours before your CT scan. However, you can supplement with clear fluids from the previously mentioned table. It's important to follow these preparation instructions before your CT scan. Take your medicines as usual, unless otherwise instructed. Bring all your prescription and non-prescription medicines in their original labeled bottles with you to your appointment. This includes vitamins, nutritional supplements, herbal products, and over-the-counter medicines. Contrast dye or media is often used with a CT scan. It can be given intravenously or by mouth. Sometimes, both are used. Blood tests will need to be done before your procedure. There are 2 locations available. You can get your blood drawn in Diagnostic Imaging or the Diagnostic Laboratory Center. If your blood tests were done within the last month by an outside facility, bring the results with you to your appointment. If you're currently receiving chemotherapy, immunotherapy, or undergoing radiation therapy, your blood tests and results must be completed within 48 hours before receiving IV contrast for your CT scan. If you have an external medical device, you may be asked to remove the device at the time of your procedure. Please bring additional supplies and necessary medicines as needed to your appointment. Tell the CT staff if you have an external medical device, such as on-body injectors, continuous glucose monitors, on-body transmitters and monitors, medication pumps, or wound care pumps. There are precautions you need to take before your CT scan. Tell the CT staff if you are allergic to contrast media, iodine, or have any other allergies, or have been pre-medicated or need to be pre-medicated for a known contrast media allergy, have diabetes and take insulin, or metformin. Tell the CT staff if you are fasting for any other tests, are pregnant or breastfeeding, have fluid restrictions due to kidney or heart conditions, have received or will be receiving a radioactive iodine isotope or I-131. Tell the CT staff if you have a nasogastric feeding tube or PEG tube in place, weigh more than 400 pounds, 181.4 kilograms, have a metal tracheostomy tube. Your metal tube will be replaced with a plastic one in the head and neck center before your CT scan, or have problems with constipation. If you're having a CT scan of your abdomen or pelvis with oral contrast, here are some things you need to know. On the day of your CT scan, if you are scheduled for any of the following tests, you will need to have them before your CT scan. These tests include hip X-ray, bone mineral density test, bone survey, GI abdominal series, colonoscopy, any procedure that requires sedation or anesthesia. If you are scheduled for an upper GI series, barium swallow, you will need to have it after your CT scan. You'll be asked to drink oral contrast media over a duration of 45 minutes. Oral contrast media allows your intestines and digestive system to be more visible on the CT scan. Tell a care team member if you have had any of the following tests within the past 5 to 10 days, such as a barium enema, an upper GI series, a radiation simulation test, or a CT scan. If barium was used during your previous tests, you'll need to take a laxative. It will help to clear your body of the barium. On the day of your CT scan, you'll have an X-ray to make sure there's no barium in your intestines. The total amount of time for your procedure, including preparation, is about 2 hours. You'll be asked to drink oral contrast media over a duration of 45 minutes. Sometimes, an IV contrast media may be used in addition to or instead of the oral contrast media. Your CT scan is done in approximately 30 minutes. If an IV contrast media is required, an IV needle will be placed into a vein in your arm. An IV will need to be placed if one has not been started. If you're having a CT scan of your pelvis, you may receive a rectal contrast enema in addition to oral and IV contrast media. On the day of your CT scan, report to the location listed on your MyChart account. Sign in with the receptionist at the front desk. Arrive at your scheduled check-in time to avoid delays. Do not bring jewelry or other valuables. Bring only the amount of money you will need for the day. MD Anderson is not responsible for any lost valuables. You'll receive a locker, lock, and a key to store your personal items. You'll be taken to a dressing room to change into a hospital gown or scrubs. A staff member will escort you to the CT imaging area. During the CT scan, you'll lie on a padded table and be positioned for the CT scan. Once you are in position, it's important you do not move. Movement can cause the images to blur. During the CT scan, a staff member will be outside the CT scan room. You may speak with the staff member through the intercom. You'll be asked to hold your breath at different times during the procedure. Your CT scan may take between 5 to 30 minutes. Within 6 hours after the procedure, drink 4 cups, 1 liter or about 2 bottles of water or clear fluids if contrast media was used. The liquids help remove the contrast media from your body. If you are unable to get rid of the contrast media and/or barium within 24 hours, call your primary clinic. Barium may cause bowel problems. If you feel constipated, you may take an over-the-counter laxative. If you have any questions or concerns, please call your primary clinic.